In town, the best way to be on time is to have a smart. On the 21st of September 2012, there was a moment that millions of people around the world didn't want to miss. The launch of the iPhone 5.
Inside the Apple store in New York.
We have 500 people.
To be sure not to miss this worldwide event, it was best to be on time. The idea, make sure the first person to buy an iPhone 5 in Europe is a smart driver. Anthony, our smart owner, is the first person in front of the Apple store in Paris. An hour before the store opens, he reveals a sign saying, there are some moments you just can't miss, and sparks the curiosity of hundreds of journalists on site. A few minutes after the store opens, Anthony becomes the first person to own an iPhone 5 in Europe. He then reveals the message written on his t-shirt. There are some moments you just can't miss. Park on time. He then explains to the journalists interviewing him that he was able to get the first iPhone 5 thanks to his smart. Smart ambushed the launch of the iPhone 5. The operation was broadcast across the world on hundreds of television channels and websites. Smart received coverage equivalent to a media plan worth over €1 million for the price of an iPhone 5.